Top of the morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's Monday morning. We're still filming for this weekend's auction to give you a prelude of what's coming up. This is number 78. It's a classic Fantic motor moped, which means you can pedal it or you can run it by motorized power. These get about 120 miles of the gallon. This has a reputation as being a very high quality moped. This particular model is the Issimo, and it comes with a back rack and basket assembly on here for going shopping and that kind of thing. All the controls appear to be in brand new condition. This has been on display in the museum for about 3 years. It has 503 miles on it. And again, it's a 1978 Fantic motor. Front forks are in mint shape. Tires are the original tires. They look to be in brand new condition. Mechanically, it's in perfect condition. It's never been dropped, damaged, beat up. It's been sitting for 3 years. We did not attempt to start it, but it ran when parked. So I'm pretty sure if you put some fuel in it and clean the carbs, it'll fire right up. So just a clean original scooter. The exhaust pipe has a nice flat black original finish on it. The motor looks to be in brand new condition, as does the rest of the motorcycle. So it's 42 years old, 500 miles. It was last sold to the previous owner for $749 in 2017. And it's being resold again. It was sold at auction for $749 3 years ago. So I know it's gone up in value. It's a classic. If you give you an idea what we think it's worth. So good luck on bidding on it. If you have any questions, give us a call, 860-454-7024. Thank you.